it worked a lot because it allowed someone to really think about the outside perspective of you. A lot of times when you look at meditation, it's centered on yourself and your body and your mind. But this allowed you to comment and sort of evaluate the interactions that you have with everyone around you and how that influences your mood and how you act and the people you know. And I thought that was really interesting.
If I were to make any changes to the tape, what do you think I would do?
I think a good, like, little change I could make is just make it a little longer because it was a really great tape and it just ended too quickly because I think that you just kind of wanted it to keep going because it was really relaxing.
I thought it was pretty powerful. I thought it was really... I was thinking about my own advisory and how cool it would be to have you present it to them because I think most students would benefit from this kind of meditation, just thinking about, you know, even starting their week off with it.